Just a quick video on some of the bottles that I've been digging up recently. We got a broken milk and magnesia there with some bottle tops in. It's an old Schweppes, I don't believe that's too old. And we got some Gartens HB sauces, camp coffee, a little Vaseline. I believe this is a Peck jar. There's a Winslow soothing syrup, not to be taken. I've had a bunch of these old pipes. Mason's extract. I'm not sure what these little ones are for. An old cap gun, I believe it's from the 50s.